Hello, welcome back to Pleasantview. Today it's time to meet the Stratton family, and that is Christy Stratton and Remington Harris, who are now married and have children. They live over here in the neighborhood, and this is actually a lot bin house from the base game that I have renovated. It's this one called Bonnie Bungalow, and it looks like this from the start, but I have added on quite a bit to it. So let's join the household and meet the family. So this is the house, the way it looks right now. So this is the exterior and the family's garden right here. And at back, they just have this porch area here. If we move into the house, we have the garage to start off. And that leads into the entrance area. And then we have the family's living room. And then we have the kitchen. And the dining area. And they also have a small bathroom downstairs. And moving up to the first floor, they have a landing area here. They have this little bedroom for the twin sisters. And a small, well, the bigger bathroom, that is. And they have another one right here. And then this is an empty bedroom. And this is the little baby Michael's bedroom, which is very empty right now. We have the eldest child's bedroom, Hallie. And then we also have the master bedroom for Christy and Remington. So that's what this house looks like. So let's jump on to the character presentations. So starting off, we have Christy, who is a family sim, and she is a Cancer. So very neat, active and nice, but more to the shy and serious side. And she is fairly normal weight. Her hobby is tinkering, and her secondary aspiration is romance. So she's very similar to her little sister Meadow that way. Her lifetime wish is to marry off 6 children, so she's well on her way to get the 6 children, that is, but we don't know if they will ever marry, of course. And she's currently employed as a draftsman in the architecture career. So looking at her family tree, she is siblings with Alvin Stratton, as well as Meadow Broke. And she's, of course, married to Remington. And they have Hallie, Laura, Lydia, and Micah together right now. All of them turned out to be blondes. And I think that the reason is that apparently Remington is a blonde with colored hair. I didn't know that when I put these two together, so that was a surprise to me. But I think that I will change that in CMP so that his natural hair color is actually brown with a recessive gene for blonde. That's what I did for Christy. Because Meadow is a blonde, I added a recessive gene for blonde to her. So I think that that combined with Remington's hair color is the reason why all of their children are blondes. But if I change that for Remington, I think that they might have brown hair children because the genes for brown hair and black hair, I think, are supposed to be a bit stronger. So we will have to see if that makes a difference for the last 2 or more children. So as you might guess, Christy is a very family-oriented person who is a romantic, and she's also very faithful. So she has always been very strong-opinioned about things like waiting until marriage and getting married and things like that. She's always valued family very highly. And she's always looked after her younger siblings, even as a teenager. And growing up, Christy and her siblings didn't have a lot of money. Their parents were working a lot in order to make ends meet, but they didn't have much. But what they did have was, of course, each other. So even from a young age, Christy has always valued the family that she has around her. Unfortunately, after Christy had finished college and started to work, their parents passed away, and she was left with both Alvin and Meadow to look after. That was when she picked their life up and moved over to Pleasantview instead. This is where they found a nice apartment and where she started to work in the architecture career while Alvin was still at university and Meadow was in high school. So starting off, Christy was moving up in her career and looking for someone to date and have a romance with, of course. And she started going out with Jason Menon, who was recently moved in as well from SimCity. But it turned out that Jason was a very hot-headed person and a bit impatient when it came to romance. He was not a fan of the whole idea of waiting until marriage. And as it turned out, he was actually also engaged to Marissa Bendett at the time when he was dating Christy. And that, in combination with his very, very bad relationship with Meadow. Meadow and Jason really hated each other. And yeah, that combined with his pushy personality made Christy finally break up with him. She was actually naturally rejecting every attempt that he made to woohoo with her. I think she could sense that something wasn't quite right, and that there was something lying beneath everything. So after that very rocky relationship, Christy was single for a while before she finally met Remington, who is a lot more similar to her and a lot more family-oriented, just like Christy. So those two hit it off really, really well. And ironically, after she met Remington, Christy did not end up waiting until marriage. She actually even had Hallie before they got married. So one could say that sparks were flying for those two. They really got along well, and they have had a very, very happy marriage. Moving on, we have Remington Stratton, formerly Remington Harris. He's also a family sim, and he is an arts and crafts person. And his personality is also Cancer. But unlike Christy, his parents were very stern when he grew up, and affected him in many ways. They made him more sloppy, more outgoing, more lazy, more serious, and more nice than he was originally. And I think that part of that is because Remington has always been a very creative person, someone who was a bit shy and lived more in his head and had a big imagination. And I think that they were the kinds of parents that wanted to push him more into getting a profession eventually that they perceived as one that could make him earn money. I think that if Remington had made the choice himself, he might have pursued a more creative profession than he has. He is, of course, a male maid. I think that he would have become an artist or something like that. But I think his parents were very harsh in that regard and made him strive towards a profession that they were confident would make him earn money. Now, perhaps the maid profession wasn't what they were thinking of, but I think that Remington has really just tried to get a job that gives him a salary so that he can focus on other things like his hobbies and his family as well. Of course, he's very family-oriented. Looking at his secondary aspiration, he is a popularity sim, and looking at his lifetime wish is also to marry off 6 children. So this family really has the potential of having a lot of children. Now, Remington doesn't have the reward to have super fertility, but Christy does. So we will have to see if they have more twins or what happens. But for sure, they have a very easy time to get pregnant at least. Moving on to their children, we have Hallie, who is the eldest. She is a Sagittarius. So extremely active, outgoing and playful, but fairly sloppy. But she's also very nice, so she seems to have a lot of points. And her hobby is fitness. So she's currently in the soccer club. And she is good friends with Nico Brunig and also Kian Miguel. Then we have the twins. First off is Laura. This is what she looks like. So, oh, there she is. So Laura is a Libra. And very, very outgoing and playful and nice. More towards the neat side, but very lazy. Her hobby is music and dance. And she doesn't know a lot of people yet, but she is fairly close to her cousins and seems to also have a budding friendship with Simone Lillard. Next we have Lydia, who just came off the potty. And she's also a Libra, but unlike her sister, she does not have as extreme personality points, so she is outgoing, playful and nice, but not as much as her sister. She's also sloppy and lazy. And I don't currently know what her hobby is, but we will have to see what it turns out to be. And she does not like her sister, actually, even though Laura liked Lydia quite a bit. And she's also quite close to her cousins and seems to have a very nice relationship with Laurent Brunig and Nico as well. We of course have little Micah, the youngest, who we don't know a lot about, but we will see him grow up today, just like Lydia and Laura. So there will be a lot of birthdays in this episode, so we will have to see what he turns out to be in the evening. Last but not least, we have the family's dog, Benny, who is currently out here playing around with the stinky skunk. So, yeah, he needs a bath. But, yeah, he's a doofus, he's lazy, friendly, and a pig pen, so he's quite a character. All right, so let's start off the family's day. Now, Remington is going to go to work at 9, and Christy is going to stay home with the children. And, of course, Hallie is going to go to school. She's currently jumping on her parents' bed. So, let's see if Remington can cook some breakfast. Okay, apparently the fridge is empty. Well, it is quite early. Yeah, but Remington could get dressed and drive to the food store. So, let's change into the everyday outfit. Okay, so Remington is going to go on his own, and it's going to be 290 Main Street. Okay, and he's using the garage door. I thought I had a mod to stop that, but I guess I'll have to look into that again. Remington has arrived, so let's go into the food store and buy some groceries. Very nice. So yeah, I don't think that Remington really has time to look and see if anyone else is here, so he's just going to drive home again. So Remington is back from the food store and is going to bring the food in. Christy is up here taking care of little Micah. I think this interaction might be stuck. Sometimes they nurse the babies for hours. So let's just change his diaper instead. There we go. So let's serve some pancakes. Looks like Remington has quite a lot of cooking skill. Yeah, 4 anyway, so he could make omelets. That's nice. Hallie just needs to eat if she has time before school. Looks like Lydia, gain the creativity skill. Yeah, little girls are playing in the dollhouse together. That's very cute. So I think that, yeah, Lydia has learned all her toddler skills, but Laura still needs to learn how to walk. So I think that that's something that Christy is going to work on today. So let's put Micah in the crib and Christy can use the bathroom and hopefully eat some breakfast. Yeah, Hallie doesn't have time to eat before school, so let's just leave that. Christy's reacting to the dog smelling, so we will have to give him a bath also. Looks like Remington was talking to Christy a bit about the clothes, so possibly they are discussing the newly renovated clothing store in town. I think that since Christy is wearing a summer dress right now, and because the kids will be growing up in the evening, I think it will be nice to pay a visit to that lot, and we can also take the chance to play test it a bit. That was a lot that I made a speed build of recently, if you haven't watched that, and it will be fun to just double check that everything is working like I thought it would. Okay, so Remington is going off to work. And I'm gonna have Christy feed the children. So let's start with Laura. Okay, so Laura is going to eat. And let's just see. Yeah, I think that she's going to not take the time to wash Benny. So let's use this tub. Oh, she might be standing in the way. Let's see if he can actually go in there. Yeah, no. We might have to use this one instead. Yeah, that's gonna work. Nice. Very good. He didn't escape. So let's praise him for that. Being a pig pen, that's very well done, I think. So, yeah, okay. He would need some more social, but I think that Christy needs to get back to the children. So let's clean that up and then snuggle little Laura. I haven't learned how to distinguish between those two yet, so I always have to check if it's Laura or Lydia. Looks like Lydia is calling out for her mom. But she will be right there. Yes, yeah, so she needs to use the potty and the sleep for a bit. So let's take her to the potty. Okay, some interaction happened. Some routing error, I guess. So let's try this again. Yeah, I think that Lydia is upstairs just screaming, "Mom!" or something. Okay, she was actually using the potty. Well, let's just put Laura down then. Or not. Let's try this again. Maybe actually just do that. Thank you. Okay, so looks like Lydia just had a nap. Yeah. No, don't hold her, please. I want you to use the... No! Don't hold her, Christy. Stop. Okay. Can you please pick her up instead? Thank you. And she's using the potty. Perfect. Good. So please bring Lydia downstairs. Okay, good. Finally. So yeah, She's gonna go to sleep herself, I think, when she's done at the potty. Nice. So Christy needs to have some fun, so perhaps she can catch up on the news in the newspaper. Okay, the kid is already done, so let's clean that up and snuggle Lydia. Oh, okay. Looks like all the spaces here were occupied. Yeah. Let's do that then also. Maybe even before I do that. Where did you put it? Okay. Yeah. Actually, is that not even on the table? I see. Let's just do this instead. That also doesn't need to be on there. Put that away and recycle that. I usually try to be sneaky with the empty OMSPs so that they can actually put stuff like the newspapers down. But yeah, when they're occupied, that's not much help, so. Okay, nice. So I think that Christy is just going to go upstairs with her so she can keep playing. So Laura needs to sleep a little bit more before we can teach her to walk. So I'm gonna see if... Okay, Benny is sleeping on the floor in here. So why don't you give him a bit of affection because he needs it. Yeah, I think that helped a lot. Cool. So little Micah has pooped his diaper. So let's change that. There we go. So I think that Laura should be done in bed. Yeah, she's just gonna use the potty. Looks like Lydia passed out. Nice. So then we can teach Laura to walk. Yeah, okay. This room wasn't very good for that, apparently. So let's hold Laura. I think maybe out here would be okay. So let's try this again. We can even go in here. It's a very empty room, so lots of space. So let's try this again. Nice, so Hallie is coming back from school and apparently she is doing really well. So that's nice. She wants to be friends with Mary. And I think that in the Day household, in that episode, they actually became friends. So that might be nice to pick up again. I'm just gonna let Christy react to that. Oh, what happened with the toddler? She just disappeared. Oh wow, she was fast. That was weird. Okay, yeah, I think that she has reacted. Let's pick this up again. And she's jumping on the bed. Little mischievous thing. But I think that, she's not going to be happy with me if I ask her to watch TV, I think, because she's very active. Let's have her go upstairs and jump some rope. Actually, go out here. Jump roping on grass probably isn't very easy. That should be fun for her. Hi, Craig. Okay, so... Laura's almost learned now, so that's good. Lydia seems to really be a mommy's girl because she's constantly asking for her. Oh, it's cute. Looks like Benny is feeling a lot better now. That's nice. Okay, his food bowl is empty, so we'll have to fill that up. Okay, and little Laura learned how to walk now. That's nice. So they're both set for growing up today. Okay, so I'm actually going to let Christy have some alone time now. So she's gonna take a bath, I think. So Christy is just about done in the bathroom, so I think that I'm gonna let her watch some TV. And I think that Hallie needs a nap also. So let's first have her fill the bowl for the dog, and then I think I should have a cup of feel up here. Yep, so nap please. I'm gonna do the switching channel trick to make sure that Christy gets a lot of fun from watching the TV. Nice. So Hallie's going to have a nap for a while. Looks like Christy is done here. I think it's time for her to serve some dinner. Well, she's gonna nurse Micah. That's nice. Serve Micah some dinner, please. No, looks like Lydia was cuddling a bit with Benny in here. Yeah, so these girls are just about going to age up. Remington wants to bring Kaylin home. Sure, do that. That's okay. Here we go. So here's little Laura. Very cute. So I think that since Christy is occupied with Micah, I think that Remington is going to serve food. And he wants to have another baby, so let's lock that in for him. Here, of course, we have the stunning Kaylin Langrak. So let's serve some spaghetti, please. And Christy also wants to have a kid. I think that that probably trumps the get a promotion one. Yeah, let's keep that instead. So let's see if also Lydia is going to wake up. I think I'm gonna do that just to wake her up, and then I'm gonna push it down again. And then it can go down again. Nice. So, I actually want you to grow up, please. Very good. And what did you do with the food? Are you done? No? Oh, you just interrupted everything. Cool. Okay, so last but not least, Micah on the floor. Let's just use the theme blender to age him up, because the babies are always a bit glitchy when it comes to the age ups. There he is, with a stunning hairdo. Cool. So, I think that first of all, I'm gonna organize their bedrooms, and then I'm gonna have Christy eat and go to the clothing store to buy them some appropriate clothing. So let's just start. All right, so I have decided to put the girls in here instead, and little Micah can go in here because this room was just a bit too cramped, I think, and this suits the twins a lot better. So this is going to be where they stay, and Micah can take over that room. So let's see how dinner is going. looks like Remington is going to serve right now. So Micah definitely needs to be potty trained right now. So let's have Christy do that. Oh, Hallie's sleeping with the dog. That's very cute. But I think that she can have a shower before dinner. And this is actually a new mod that I have added. It allows the Sims to share showers and for adults to actually woohoo in them as well. But there was a temperature add-on. And since I use Simler's temperature mod, I thought that it would be a good idea because apparently the cold is cooling the Sims down and the hot is heating them up if they need to. So since Hallie is just having a normal temperature right now, she can just have a warm shower, which is the default one. Nice. So Christy is actually also going to bring Micah down to the high chair. Okay. I thought. But apparently he's going to go to bed. Actually, I don't want him to do that. Let's just do that and hopefully he will get out of the bed. Yeah, and Christy is extremely tired from this day. So she wants to go to sleep, really. But I wanted her to go to the community lot. Let's see how we can work this out. So I'm gonna try and see if Remington can put Micah in the chair instead. Okay, good, he woke up. Okay, the routing is fantastic. Let's see if I can fix this. Okay, nice. So let's try this again. Okay, good, he didn't go to bed again. Nice. It's a bit fiddly. Let's have her eat something. Good. And Hallie's having a shower. That's good. Let's see if we also can have Kaylin eat. but it looks like Remington might have been extremely neat and cleaned up the serving plates, so I can't ask her. Okay then. Yeah, so it's getting really, really late for the clothing store. But I think that I'm just going to say it's open late. And I'm just going to push Christy's energy up a little bit so that she has a chance to actually go there. I think that she's going to power through and just do it. There we go. So it's going to be 330 Main Street. So Christy's arriving to the clothing store. So this is the lot, and it basically looks like it did when I did a speed build with a few differences. So one thing that I did was that I added one of these because I noticed that these ones, you're not able to try them all. So I added this so that if I want to have that animation, I can have that. I also added some mirrors in here because I think that if they are going to try on the wedding dresses, they are going to want to get out of the changing room and look at themselves in a mirror. So I didn't want them to walk in here and do that. So I added those in there as well. Another thing that I did was after a recommendation from T-Addict to add this. And this is a board that allows them to actually order desserts and things. So I hope that they are going to serve them here so that the Sims can pick them up. This is something that I don't know why this has happened, but this one spawned without a barista. So I will have to look into that, why there's no one working on that. And because I had this mod then, I wanted them to have somewhere to sit and eat. So I added these lanterns onto OMSPs instead. So these aren't actually sitting on the tables anymore. So that is also a change that I did. Something that I noticed also is that I seems to have a texture error of some sort up here. I'm not sure why. I have double checked this. So I will have to look into that as well to make sure that that is working as I want it. But yeah, so let's just have Christy go in here. And let's have her start off by trying on some clothes. Just to see that that is working. So we have Cassandra Goth here. And we have John Burb sitting here and talking to Xavier. Yeah, something seems to be up with the coffee thing, because it looked like Cassandra couldn't use it. Actually, I think something like this might be nice for Christy. Question is which color to go with. I think that might look good on her, so let's try and see what that looks like. Good, so she's going into the women's changing rooms. So far, so well. Yeah, it's pretty, but actually, I don't think that that suits her that well. So I think that I might go with something more like sweater and jeans. So let's see if we can... Well, this is interesting. I wanted to double check that the staircases worked well. So what I did was that I had them sort of wrap around. So this part is a stage. So they're walking up there and then they are moving on upstairs. So let's see. Yeah, Lucy is using it. Very good. And then it wraps around like this. This is a wall that is just 3/4 of the normal height. So that is going to wrap around like this and up to the first floor up here, the balcony. Looks like Lucy might not walk all the way up. Okay. She changed her mind apparently. But let's see if we can find a better, like, warm sweater outfit for her. So she already owns some warm sweaters, but there's a lot of Sims in the neighborhood using this one, so I'm gonna see if I can find something more unique for her. That might look good. Can I also try on pants? She seems to already have pants like this in her closet, so but I think that if I have her try out the one that I wanted, she might just go with a bottom that she already has, and those are just shoes. So let's see. Well, it was marked. Interesting. Let's try it out. I don't usually have them try out clothes like this, so not sure exactly how it works. Oh, she actually got the jeans when I picked it like that. Cool. So, do I like this? Yeah, I think I do, actually. I think it's her color, and it looks good with jeans, so I'm gonna buy her that one. Possibly in a lighter color too. Very nice. So let's just buy that then. Yeah, I might actually go with that one too. It's very similar to what she has on currently. Well, that's exactly what she has. Maybe go with that one instead of that one. And since she already had jeans... No, not the white one. I don't think that she needs to buy any bottoms, so that's good. She can also take this opportunity to buy something for the girls. Yeah, something like that, maybe. Yeah, looks like something that Christy would get for her girls. Maybe something like that. I think that Hallie probably also needs something warmer to change into now that it's colder. Yeah, let's get that. And something for Micah too. Yeah, sure. That's cute. I think something like that will work well. Good. I don't think that Remington needs to change because he has a sweater on already. Yeah, that should be everything for the everyday outfits. But apparently I went over budget. So let's see. Yeah, I think I'm gonna... Actually, I think I'm gonna remove both of those. So she only has that. And... yeah, let's do it like that. Sure. Very expensive to buy clothes. Okay, good. That should be enough because the kids can inherit clothes from each other too, I think. So I'm just curious. I want to see if this works. So let's try to order some. How about cheesecake? Just to see how it works. Hi, Brandy. Okay, so Natalia is complaining. Okay, I think that that might be the issue then, that the coffee thing is in the way of this. Yeah, I'll have to fiddle around a bit more with that and try to figure out why no barista is spawning as well. But it's a nice idea. I'm excited to see how it works once I figure it out. Yeah, but that's it, I think. So let's have Christy drive home again. So Christy has returned. So let's just see if I can figure it out with the outfits. So I don't have a changing table now. And I think that actually Micah is going to be stuck in the bed, so I might have to just use reset to get him out. But have a shower, please. And you can plan your everyday outfit. And I also want you. You don't have a wardrobe, so let's just plan everyday outfit like that. And Laura can use this one. Or maybe actually I want to change everything for her. So perhaps just plan outfit like that. And let's use that for Lydia as well. Yeah. So let's see what happens now. Okay, so the everyday outfit. Yeah, let's use that one for her, I think. Swimwear, just take that. Sure. Right. So I need to get them pajamas somehow. So let's not worry about that right now. Right, the gym clothes. Might have been her that had the music and dance one, right? So let's give her that for now. This is the underwear. Yeah, let's just take that. I don't usually look at the underwear for the kids, so. Right. Sure. You can have that one. So, how to do this? I think it still costs money, right, to use the gussy up to buy clothes. So I think that I'm gonna have Christy. Let's just check what their banking situation is. So they can't pay back any money from Christy anyway. So it looks like they don't have any loans, but they don't seem to have anything deposited either. Oh, he can pay loans, so he seems to have something. But I think then that he can loan another 1,000. Let's do it like that. And Christy can keep doing what she was doing. Okay, so we have Lydia. And she can get the other one then. Sure. Take that one instead. Yeah, and we have to go with that for her as well. So let's just let her have that for now. I need to double check what her hobby is. Sure. Yeah, that's cute. Let's keep that. I also need to change her hair color because it's a bit too platinum blonde. Yeah, that one. That's what it was. Good. Cool. So, yeah. Gonna wait for the money. Let's have you have a shower after you have fixed that. Right, so I also wanted her to have something warmer. Let's give her that. That's good. So, you can eat if you haven't already. Laura is a bit tired, but let's have her take a shower. Nice. So let's just first change the pants and give her that. Looks good. Yeah, so she's exhausted, so let's just have her go to sleep. And this little guy, I think I have to, well, let's try and see if he wakes up if I do that. I don't think he will. Because of the mod. Yeah, no. I think I have to reset him. There we go. So, yeah, all right. I can't gussy him up. I always forget that. So, I'm gonna have to get a changing table for him. Yeah, this is just a cheap one that I can use for now. So, let's see. Yeah, his father will have to fix that for him later. I'm just gonna occupy him with something so he doesn't go to bed again. Oh, Lydia, don't sleep there, please. Oh my god, Kaylin, this is not the time. Say goodbye to her. And then bank online, loan 1,000. Let's just see. She's showering. Okay, she's gonna check out the changing table. Okay, good. Okay, so he has quite a bit of money to pay back. That is fine. So let's plan everyday outfit and plan pajamas. And Let's use the gussy up just to buy other pajamas for these girls too. So they don't all have to wear Hallie's one. So here's the pajama one. Let's go with these. Those are very cute. She can have that one. Right. Let's also get one of these because I don't know which one of them wants to join the ballet club. So that there are options at least. Cool. So yours was music and dance. So you are going to be in the ballet club, of course. So Lydia, why don't you watch some TV so we can try to figure out what you want? Right. But you are all set. So you can actually just go to bed. You can have that one. And she's going to bed. Good. And Remington is moving upstairs, I think. Oh yeah. Need to cancel that first. I need to do that again. No. Watch TV, please. Okay, so let's just switch through the channels. Okay. She didn't want to do that. Let's do that then. Please work with me, Lydia. With any one of these. Nice. So let's just change his appearance as well. Okay, she does not want to work with me. Let's just view this and see if I can figure it out. Yeah, let's give him that. I usually also give my sims something on the lips. Yeah, that looks natural. Good. And something around the eyes as well, I usually do. Yeah. Looks like he has pretty big ears. Very cute. So Micah is ready. Extremely tired too. Let's sell this again. And let's put him to bed again. And then Remington can have a shower and go to bed. Finally. Right, so... don't think it's... Okay, it wasn't arts and crafts. Okay, no, I don't think it's that then. Guess we can try to stargaze. It wasn't that. Hunt bugs. Oh, it was nature. Okay. Cool. Then it doesn't really matter if it is soccer or dance, but I actually think that I'm gonna put her in the soccer club. But there's a lot of kids in there. I'll show you. So I actually think that I was considering having Hallie in the ballet club, but I might actually switch her over. Oh, she already had that. Good. So she doesn't have to change. But you have to change the PJs to that. Good. So now you can... Ooh, it's bright in here. Because of that? I think it's because of that. Wow. Yeah, I think I'm gonna remove those. Do I have any lights that don't cost that bright a light? Maybe I just don't have any lights on those then. Yeah. Let's just do that instead then. Leap, and you can change back into, well, you can grab that. Yeah. Go back to bed. And Laura is sleeping, that's good. Lydia is going to bed. We have Micah sleeping, the parents are sleeping, and the dog is going outside to pee. Cool. So let's just do it like this then, that I bring out the Excel spreadsheet and we can update everything. So we have Laura and Lydia, they are now children. Micah is a toddler. And we figured out that Laura's hobby was music and dance. Lydia's hobby was nature. And if you go to the school tab, I can change this. Yep, there we go. And I also need to add on Micah. How do I spell that? Is that right? No. It's that. Okay, good. And the claps. So I'm switching over Hallie to the ballet club. And so Laura is going to be in there as well. And Lydia is going to be in the soccer fit club. Okay, good. I think that was everything. So yeah, I'm gonna wrap up this day for the Stratton family. So I hope that you enjoyed the episode and thank you for watching it. See you next time and take care. Bye.